Last time on the Plush Maroon 2022. The final four were searching for car keys for the sudden death challenge, racing in go-karts. However, Stitch found the car keys and he chose the red cruiser one. During the race, Angel encountered Whoops and Intern twice. In the end, Stitch won a $50 grocery gift card at Safeway, while Angel and Springtrap were safe, and Rockstar Freddy is eliminated, and Whoops is the next intern to be fully dehydrated. Now, Stitch, Angel, and Springtrap are in the final three. Who will make it to the final two, and how much craziness will be in the gaming challenge? Find out right here in the semi-final episode of the Plush Maroon 2022. Hello and welcome back to the Plush Maroon 2022. In the semi-final challenge, the final three will do a gaming challenge. This time is another sudden death challenge. And so remember, be masterful and be on your own knowledge.
We did it, Boogie Bear. We finally made it to the final three.
Yeah, I know, Stitch.
I know. Who is the next one to be eliminated?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be Springtrap.
Springtrap? That's the next target.
Interesting. So, I am the last main antagonist to be in this show. And so, I'll get revenge on these experiments. Oh, great. Stitch and Angel made it to the final three with me. And so, I need to get rid of either Stitch or Angel, and later I will be the winner of season three. So, I lost all my FNAF gang, and now I will have my revenge.
Ooh! So, I made it to the final three with Stitch. So, I will make it to the final two against Stitch. Then I will be the winner. Or Stitch does. Even though I will be the best experiment ever.
Wow-wee! Stitch made it to the final three. So, my Beauty Bear and Springtrap are also there. So, I need to be the winner of season three. I'm so worried that the last intern will be the last one left standing. So, I need to run for Lilo and the Hana.
Attention, final three. Mr. Bear wants you to do the next challenge in Bearville Convention Center. Oh my, here I come for the semi-final challenge. Come on, experiments, let's go.
Okay.
Me too.
Hello, final three. Welcome to the semi-final challenge. So, are you ready?
Oh my, we are in Bearville Convention Center. Right, Boogie Boo?
Stitch.
Oh man, I'm so getting excited moving on to the finale. So, I'm gonna get either rid of you or Angel.
Naga Butufa.
Oh, great. But before I announce this challenge, I'm going to have Rover to be in my place. He's a season one veteran. So take it away, Rover. Hello, Bachelor Men. Welcome, Stitch, Angel, and Springtrap. The semi-final challenge is a gaming challenge.
Games? I like video games.
However, the video game that I chose for all of you is an all-time favorite, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. See right there?
Stitch likes Super Smash Bros.
However, there will be a two-part challenge. The first part of the challenge is Home Run Contest, and the second part of the challenge is a three-match. But since you're in a final three, this stage, the finals era, will only do elimination challenges, and whoever loses the challenge will be eliminated. So, let me introduce Home Run Contest. Okay, now, choose your favorite character, Stitch.
Stitch will pick, Wario. He's my favorite.
Let's go!
Okay. Okay, Stitch is getting closer, and a swim, cowabunga! Let's see, Stitch, what I get. It's 124.551 kilometers. Very good.
Angel, it's your turn.
I pick Peach because she's the coolest fighter that I ever know. Okay. Tuki Bawaba. And a swing, and bam! Let's see. Sweet! 167.755 kilometers. That's very cool.
Springtrap, it's your turn.
I pick Incineroar. Because he's the strongest guy that I ever imagined. And now, let's begin right now. Come on. Smash. And a swing. Smash. Incredible! I got 220.639 kilometers. Incredible!
And Springtrap wins the advantage of the home run contest. Great! I got the advantage for the second part. What is my advantage? Your advantage is a warp star.
A warp star from Super Mario Galaxy? That's what I got the advantage as a spirit equipment.
And now, let's do for the second part of the challenge, a three-player battle. So, whoever gets in third place will be eliminated, and two others will be guaranteed the spot in the final two. And good luck.
Oh man, here it comes.
Oh, Stitch is very excited.
Okay.
Okay, time for my advantage. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on! Whoa! Oh, man.
Take that, Bruiser.
Uh-oh. Whoops. Come on.
Oh, no. What was that?
I don't know.
What is it? Oh, no.
Glitch! What are you doing?
I glitch everyone.
You sabotage the video gaming challenge? That's it. I'm calling Mr. Bear on you, Glitch.
No.
Come on, open up! Oh well, I've been trapped. Now what am I going to do? Wait, I know!
You see, finalists, Glitch has interrupted the gaming challenge. He's a final intern.
What? My final intern? Why?
He glitches through the Nintendo Switch game. Okay, new game plan. So, instead of playing Smash Brothers match, you'll be doing an RPG battle against Glitch. However, only one contestant can capture Glitch will be guaranteed the spot in the final two. And there will be an HP difference. Whoever gets the most amount of HP will make it to the final two, and the one who has the least amount of HP will be eliminated. So good luck.
Glitch, prepare yourself.
Right you are.
Glitch got a chance to catch a glitch. There. I finally caught you now, Glitch.
Oh, goodness. Thanks, Stitch, for saving our lives, which means you captured Glitch, which means you're the first one in the final two.
Thanks, Rover.
And now for the RPG's HP results. Whoever gets the most will advance to the final two, and the other with the least will be eliminated. Now, let's show the HP results. Aw, it looks like, Angel, you have the least amount of HP, and that means you're going home right now, because Stitch and Springtrap have spoken.
Oh, Stitch, I'm so glad that you made it to the final two with Springtrap.
All right, final two, here I come. All right, what's going on, Rover?
Well, Mr. Bear, there's a bit of problem. As Stitch, Angel, and Springtrap trying to play Super Smash Brothers match, but unfortunately, Glitch sabotaged the television. He told us to make an RPG match against him. However, Stitch captured Glitch, and Springtrap is guaranteed to spot in the final two with him, and Angel is eliminated. Oh, is that so? Oh, and I almost forgot. Glitch, since you were captured by Stitch, that means you are the final intern. So, let me dehydrate you along with the Nintendo 2DS. Do not destroy the 2DS at home. Oh, no. And with that, Glitch was the final intern to be fully dehydrated, and all the interns are finally dehydrated. Peace is saved. Okay, Angel. It's time for you to go.
Well, goodbye, Boogie Boo.
Well, goodbye, Angel.
I hope you might win. See you next time. Bye.
And with that, viewers, Stitch and Springtrap have finally guaranteed to spot in the final two. So, what will happen on the next episode? Will it be either Stitch or Springtrap for the win? Viewers, place down your bets for the win. And so, we will see you all next time for the climactic episode and the season 3 finale of the Plush Marooned 2022.